Hey yo, what's up guys?
What's up?
Welcome back to our page, and it's your boy Bradley.
Actually, it's your boy Syria.
And we're back with another video, we're back with another content.
Another banger.
Yes sir, and today we got EXO in the building,
EXO.
Absolutely. And we're back with another video, another compilation to be exact.
Actually, yeah.
So this is about EXO being a total mess part 2,
part 2. We watched the part 1, that was a really cute one, and actually a funny one too.
Yeah.
I remember like our guys, they really were talking with the management. Actually, that really left me out on the phone, like, hey, we leaked a song, what are you gonna do? Like, you have to release it, you know? That was crazy.
Yeah.
Actually, we're gonna hit it up today with the part 2. We hope we're gonna find a lot in store for us, and we're just ready for it, man. Are you guys ready?
Yeah,
then let's just enjoy it, man. EXO, I know EXO, they're gonna be happy about this. We are also happy.
Hello, we're EXO.
Nice to meet you.
EXO.
You're EXO.
읽어보도록 하겠습니다. 여러분, 저 그렇게 쉽게 우는 남자. 이제 웬만한 걸로 안 돼요, 여러분.
Soon after.
What? On the same show?
자신감.
It was messing up.
저는 제 이상 귀여워요. 제가 귀여운 여자를 좋아하기 때문에 네? 아, 타인을 그냥 존경하는 거고 귀여운은 이제 좋아하는 거. 아, 귀여운 좋아하는 게 아니고요. 그냥 여자였으면. 아, 네.
소리예요?
아, 모르는데.
생긴 거 제일 잘 알지 않냐, 이거?
내가? 멤버들 거래?
나 생긴 아니네, 이거.
아, 나 다 아는데.
그래?
형이 맞춰. 나는 왜 인생 이렇게 헷갈려?
난 늦게 헷갈려. 난 늦게 헷갈려.
야, 세훈아, 너 4월 20일 맞지?
아, 여기.
중매 형 5월 12일.
최차인지 알지?
시흥이는 11월인가? 3월 26일이야?
3월이
나 알았어.
나 우울할 때마다 보는 멤버 케이크.
어떤 거?
찬열이 크럼프 케이크.
플래시백.
정말 누나 있다면 진짜
부끄러워.
뭐야, 뭐야, 내 신이시여? 어, 몰랐어?
진짜
몰랐어, 엄청 커. 내가 한 번만 해주세요.
마이크 방금 타는 거예요. 지금 탈 거예요.
내일
마이크
멘토스 추천하는 사람은 제가 찾아갈게요. 본인 입에다 한번 넣어드릴게요.
맞는 여기 있는데
Yeah. 계세요.
나
have like cute moments out here. I know, right? I don't know what you guys have to say about this.
I mean, it's a nice compilation. All of the boys are messy whenever they're together, you know.
Yeah.
We always watch the EXO ladder and we laugh and appreciate the genuinity. Yeah. So this compilation actually radiated what we've been seeing. Like, the boys are good. I love the interaction. I love the interaction Dio and everybody has on the stage, you know. They always look like they find ways, you know, to like intimidate and piss somebody off.
Actually, what I learned and what I keep learning until today, you know, Dio does not bring, like, he does not play. Like,
he's a straight guy.
He can even like slap you in a way, like when you do like
one shot.
He's like, yo, why are you doing that?
It's like a one shot.
I love him because he's really straight.
A nice compilation. I love it, you know. Also, we got a variety of clips, you know, from stages, you know, from performances and everything. We don't actually get that most of the times, rather than, you know, either watching live
performance.
This compilation made it actually easy for us.
Wow,
so I actually loved it and I'm looking forward to more.
Wow, that was a cute one. And actually, I really personally did love it too. And I love how the interactions they had on the stage, because we watched a live performance, but you find it like it's a serious one. From the beginning,
just them performing, but not
but here we got to see their goofiness, we got to see their cuteness, their funny parts. Yo, that was really giving, man. Actually, I love it. It's a 10 out of 10 to me. What about you, V?
Wow, it was a cool and nice compilation, I would say. But I was so impressed to see some of the parts we've seen them on the EXO
ladder.
Yeah, so like apart from the messiest thing we've seen on the stage and all that, I think some of them we're gonna find them again on the EXO ladder.
Because
they have a lot of season, right?
And I think some of them they just took them from the EXO ladder some parts, because we just got to see some of the parts which we saw on the EXO ladder in here.
Yes.
So that's cute.
Yeah, so I wanted to say I'm looking forward to move EXO later so that we can unfold all of these funniest moments.
Yeah, well, that's a cute one. Believe you guys had a great time and you can share with us more and a lot on our comment section. And also don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and make sure that you comment
and you share this beautiful content
to your friends and your family.
But and also don't forget to check out on the YouTube channel every day, because we do post our videos
every single day.
And also our Patreon page. You know what we get?
And we got exclusive content.
For you guys. And if you're watching this from our Patreon page, you rock. Appreciate for the love and support, and we are looking forward for more EXO content. And you stay tuned, and as always we said, I'll be back with more
videos.